this problem, we're told we get these two structures after oxidative cleavage. So, oxidative cleavage here, we're saying we had